Neurosurgeons deal with complex anatomy and physiology of the brain and spine. During their training, they focus on minimizing complications and also self-reflection. Surgeons always strive to improve their skills, but with experience, they come to realize that surgery is not an exact science. Despite careful planning, and unforeseen complications may occur during surgery. Saving the patient's life is the top priority in a neurosurgeon's life. And in complicated disease, it is sometimes at the expense of the surgeon's well-being. Surgeons are often labeled as the second victim during a complication because they carry the weight of their patient's health and well-being during this period. They feel guilty and accountable for any complications that may occur. The toll of complications can be overwhelming, causing surgeons to lose focus on their personal lives and neglect their families. This makes surgeons' family the third victim. The fear of litigation and media scrutiny adds to the stress and anxiety that surgeons face. Despite extensive training and skills, surgeons are human beings and cannot achieve a perfect outcome every time. The complexity of human body and the unpredictability of the outcomes are beyond their control. There is no easy answers, and the pursuit of a zero complication rate remains elusive despite the scientific advances we are seeing. Surgeons need to restrain themselves to be realistic and accept the limitation of their profession. They need to acknowledge that nature and human body are powerful forces and they are not always in our control. It is essential to manage the stresses of a surgical career and prioritize self-care ultimately for the benefit of the patient. While workshops and conferences on managing complications are common, there is a need for workshops on managing the stresses and challenges of surgical career through training of yoga and meditation. Surgeons need to recognize that they cannot always control the outcome, and ultimately, it is a higher dimension and grace that heals.